What up, you now? How are you guys doing today? So I'm going to make a cooking video by myself today. We're gonna have somebody help a little bit, but not too much today, because technically this one is my mind, not hers. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna make homemade hamburger helper in a way. So it's gonna be chopped meat, mac and cheese, yeah. That milk's frozen, so yeah. That's mostly really it. And this dog. So, all I'm really doing is that. And you're using this. After it's a little bit. Mostly. Now that could have just took my freaking all my skin off for a second. This is why I'm fat, people. Alright. Zip it, camera girl. So right now I'm just gonna let this melt. Put it on me, please. Thank you. Alright. Thank you. I'm gonna let that melt, then I'm gonna put the meat in, and then I'm gonna season it.
And should you season the meat before you put it in?
No.
Weirdo.
Putting the meat in it, cooking it a little bit, and then season it a little bit.
What's your seasoning?
Garlic powder, onion powder, salt and pepper.
All things that would kill me.
So, mostly just that.
Want to say hi to the doggy?
Go ahead.
This is Princess.
Let me get this, please.
Crazy. Now she ran away like a little girl.
Get down.
Damn you.
Get down. Little pain in the butt. Damn. I have a dog with a pain in the butt, people. You might hear yelling.
Say hi. Jump. 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 No? Okay.
She's a pain in the butt. She ain't gonna jump.
But she'll lick me. That's what I say to the people.
Good.
Did you wash your hands?
Yes.
Okay. Make sure you wash your hands, people.
Doing it right now after that.
And the meat gone before it burns.
There's nothing burning yet.
Do you at least break the meat up?
In a second.
Can I do it?
No, camera girl.
Yay! Yeah. Do it, Frank. That's like a brain. Oh, hell no.
Okay. Back up a little bit.
Does it look like a brain, people, or look like a squid a little bit now?
If I had a masher, it would be a lot easier, but I don't. Let this cook a little bit, and then mash it up a little bit more. After. Yeah.
And there's a pot for the mac and cheese.
Right here.
What you need?
You see this stuff that has water in that, just keep the healthy one. We're in New York, and it's freezing in New York.
It's gonna snow.
God, don't say that.
Starting tomorrow. Night.
Better not. Well, I'll tell you this, guys. I'll see you guys in a few minutes after that cooks a little bit. Transition. Now. Alright, guys. I'm gonna check the meat, cook it up. Let me just mix it up right now. Before, I didn't show it on camera because tactically. What's the point?
Is it gross?
All I did before was just literally chop into little pieces in a way.
Like dog do.
It's almost good enough to season the chili. You want it somewhat cooked a little bit more.
What's up, ugly?
Can you have a call my dog, ugly?
Yes.
But like I said, all I'm using is onion powder, garlic powder, salt and pepper. It's all I'm using for the meat. And the mac and cheese, we're gonna have very, it's not gonna be too loose, but not too thick. So that it coats the meat up.
What would you like to do to the rest of the chefs out there?
Go for your dream if you want to be a chef. I wanted to be a chef and I never want, then I said no.
You know, forget that I need a camera.
I wouldn't go too close. But, if you guys want, you guys want me to do another cooking on the video, and this one will be in it. This one. Turn it. That's camera. Turn it. I will. Let go. Hi. That one will be in the next one, and I'll make scatter. Scatter is when you cook. Can you stop? Scatter is when you take meat, sauce, and shells and put it in all together. I don't know what my dad said it was. This is like an Irish thing or a German thing, my positive. Gotta ask my dad.
Look it up on Google, people.
But there's different ways of making it too.
So I said look it up on Google.
The way we make it is just regular sauce, red sauce.
And if you're Spanish, look it up on Google.
Yeah, if you're Spanish, you put a lot of the seasoning into that. Me, we just do what I just did now, with just garlic, onion, garlic, and salt and pepper. This is almost a nice watch. Not a watch.
Nice bracelet.
Just a bracelet. This is almost good enough to season, which I'm going to start now. Do the seasonings the way you want it. You want it more of any something? Just go for it.
Don't kill me. That's one.
That was onion. No, this is onion. That was garlic.
It's gonna kill me.
I'm gonna put the salt and pepper and mix that up. Can you be quiet? I'm making a video over here. I need to be quiet. My baby is laughing too, you dog. Okay. Salt now. Just a little bit with that because we're going to add salt and probably pepper later. Just a little bit. But now that the meat is done, I'm going to put this on. We're just going to put salt in there. Put that down to low, actually, two. Now just let that cook. Let that to cook up. I will see you guys in a few minutes.
Mhm.
All right, guys, we're gonna do the mac and cheese right now. So here we go.
So the chopped meat's done.
What up,
these? And now the water.
Everyone knows how this works, so we're not really going to show that much of that. What happened to you? You got cat hair in your mouth? So, I'm gonna let it go in now. You guys do it the way you want it.
Keith put salt in it so it makes it boil faster.
I already did. So, next, we're gonna show you the process of putting everything together. Let that cook, and everything's like that. I'll see you guys in a minute.
Uh-oh, hold up, excuse me! Malfunction!
Yes?
We have a malfunction! Follow me!
The pasta is freaking boiling like crazy. I think. Nah, a few more minutes.
We had a malfunction, people. This almost overflowed. I will show you the video, the part of the video when this thing overflows and I ran.
Okay, what do you think? Done yet?
First, I'll burn myself.
Yeah,
soft enough. I will not taste it. You can
no.
So
feel
I
it.
Can die.
Feel it. Works too hard.
Dog.
Too hard.
Dog.
Is it too hard?
She ate it.
Or just too hard?
Nope.
Is it too hard still?
A little. A little more time.
All right. We just got a few more minutes. Let me mix this up.
Ooh, tree. Okay. Sorry. I get.
Hi, Father.
Hi.
Hi.
Okay, we're almost done. That's done. And that's done.
Bring it back when everything's done.
Alright, guys. Right now, I'm just going to mix everything up. Homemade hamburger helper. So, I'm just going to mix everything up so that it's combined.
I'm not a test taker, am I?
No, it's good. I made it before. I make this every time my mom goes in the hospital if I'm home by myself and have hamburger meat I left out.
Can I help you? Okay. That's it.
Well, let me taste it.
You can. She's gonna kill me.
Perfect.
Think I'm gonna die, people?
Not bad. You make it. What you do is normally people like the mac and cheese really thick,
mm-hmm.
like you do. You like it somewhat thick. If you put a little bit less more milk in it and make it a little bit more creamier, it'll coat all the meat and make it a little bit more juicy.
Okay.
Well, I'm gonna show you guys one last thing of this. Wait, go and bite. Wet meat.
That good?
Yep, that's good enough.
And
take a bite. Oops. And one bite for me. I love life.